electrocuted. The person who came up with candy corn needs to be fucking electrocuted. I would honestly accept the death penalty for a crime I didn't commit if it meant I never had to eat candy corn again.